Okay, we'll have a quick look at the Staedtler Novice 511-120 sharpener. There are similar sharpeners out there. I mentioned that in the past, but this is a version that Helmut Hufnagel improved and that has the typical Staedtler Novice look. So you can press the button here. You sharpen a pencil. To confuse you, I got a pencil that looks a bit like a Novice, but that's not a Novice. Okay, I mean, obviously, normally you would have that closed. You can see it's a bit transparent. Okay, let's have a look. When it's sharp, the button should pop out, hopefully. Okay, button popped out, should be sharp. You can transport it easily, you know. And how does the point look like? Yeah, looks quite good. Okay, yeah. Thank you for watching, and until next time, goodbye.